A 40-year-old former Navy SEAL is the first person to die in a crash of a self-driving car. He died in May when his Tesla Model 6 slammed into a turning tractor trailer in Florida. A Tesla statement said Joshua Brown was the first known death in more than 130 million miles of operation of its autopilot system. The government is looking into the system's design as well as its performance.